what we'd like to share with you is the fact that the rest of the collection is now putting the Bill Murray 1000 on the map. And the 1000 is the extension of the entire collection. We started with these Genesis stories that are unique, exclusive reveals of the stories that we're telling across the whole collection. And now we're putting the rest of the collection in a series of colorways that we're theming destinations. These destinations are yet to be revealed. The one seen on screen was Chicago. So that's a teaser as to one of the locations. Oceanside may also be a location. We'll find Man, out.
Never could have seen Chicago coming. I mean, that's straight out of left field.
And so what you'll get when you go into this final drop, this 700 will be the final drop. It'll be the last commercial launch, the last chance to get a Bill Murray 1000. It will complete the collection. Remainder of the collection will be set up for additional giveaways, additional charity support, and other partnerships. And so these are your final sales dates: the August 31st auction and the September 7th launch of the 700. That completes the launch phase of everything we're doing with the Bill Murray 1000. Now these destinations are themed, and you'll see specific art and specific embellishments that enhance these stories and put them on the map. And that is a bit of a teaser towards the gameplay and the next phase of the Bill Murray 1000, which will engage this map and engage these tribes of owners that have different destinations in what we do around planning the IRL events and revealing future clues and future teasers as to where this collection goes.
In other words, our roadmap, as opposed to many other NFTs, all other NFTs, is an actual roadmap. And you'll be joining us on the road to various destinations. And will you have a beer with Bill? Probably. But you've got to get your hands on one of the 700. And by the way, having the Genesis collection still at 13.7 ETH floors, that, I know, it seems high. It's not. I might get in there and take a hard look at Windows and Wigs right now, because that's going to be an important NFT. So one of the things that we want to talk to you about today is the giveaway in Discord. The Discord community has been amazing to us. And if you haven't noticed with the Mirrorball helmet giveaway that is about to be announced at 3:46, we're doing giveaways every week, but now we're going to start ratcheting that up. And we're going to do it with something that's behind me right now. Jackson, you probably recognize it. Have you ever seen this? Can they see that? I'm starting to sweat just holding it. What this is...
Oh, yeah, sure. I've seen one of those before.
See, you have seen it.
Yeah, I think I've seen one of those.
As you know, this is the ghost trap from Ghostbusters. There were 5 ever made. It is perhaps the most iconic film prop in the history of films. Bill, what you can't see, has signed the top of it. It does actually work. I'm sweating. My armpits are starting to sweat. But in the next couple days, whether you like NFTs or not, that's okay. Joining the Discord is the smartest thing you can do, because if you join that Discord, you qualify to win this invaluable ghost trap.
And I'm sitting here right with it. It's solid steel. It's built to roll. It has rollers underneath it. It is the real deal. And I think it is full of ghosts.
The one last thing I wanted to touch on. So sign up and you could win that. Info coming in the next 24 to 48 hours. I think that we should talk a little about the next 700 launch, the buy button.
Okay, so a lot of things were groundbreaking when we launched the original 82. You were able to go in and attempt to find a specific story or reveal the curtain behind the number that you chose. That created a lot of confusion. There was a lot of failed transactions. It's just what happens when you're working in the Wild West.
Jackson failed.
Yeah, I failed. Over 600 people in the first second were trying to bid for these 82, and so most people didn't get a chance to complete their transaction. So Coinbase, with community feedback, has streamlined that, and they made it much more like a mint experience. So you press one button, the Coinbase engine goes through, checks the blockchain, looks for the next available NFT, puts it in your cart, and lets you check out. So it streamlines it. What it doesn't mean, what it means is you can't poach NFTs. You get what you get at launch. And there's ways to trade afterwards. You can exchange, you can sell, you can buy into the one you really want. But this is the fairest and fastest way for everyone to complete the sale that wants to. The other thing that we're looking to have online in time is debit card sales. So the ability to just put a card down takes a couple steps out of the process. What we found out from Coinbase is 60% of buyers from these first 82 had never purchased an NFT with that wallet before. So we're onboarding, and it's a lot of you, first time in crypto. That's hard, that's amazing, and you're pioneers in doing this. And we're trying to find ways to make that easier and faster for you to get the NFT you want and to join the collection. And so those are two big innovations, the single buy button, instead of scrolling the entire collection of 700, and two, the ability to pay with a debit card. If credit cards are available by that date, that will be an additional feature. We just don't know if that'll be ready yet. So we're really excited about those two big steps that will ease the process of getting in and being able to buy within that first minute, as that's where we're seeing the most activity. And every single launch on Coinbase so far has sold out within that window.
We really want to make it so it's a game that can be won, right? I truly believe for the next launch, if you're able to get in there with sharp elbows within the first 60 seconds, this new feature will allow you to score one of the original 1,000 NFTs. And I can't stress this enough, as opposed to other collections that have 10,000 NFTs, I don't think that you should be able to go in and scoop three up. This is a game to be won. And it's a fun game to be won. And again, none of us won the first time around. The three of us losers are sitting here having gone in with all the information at hand, trying to get an NFT, and it's someone off camera, Manny, who's about to buy a new minivan with his NFT. And that's the point. As we sign off, I would say there's a few NFTs available. They're pretty high floor price, but as you can see with the roadmap and the community incentives that we're putting in place, you are all a part of an NFT collection that is going to the top spot. We're taking the elevator up, not the escalator. And it's all because of the hard work of the people at Project Bankman and the Chive, and especially the community who's behind this. And I personally, in the last like 5 years of running the Chive, and let's face it, I have a very fun job. It has been one of the great honors and privileges of my life to be a part of this. I've gotten to know Jackson. We have a drinking spot. It's called the River Cafe. Shout out to the River Cafe in Brooklyn, Jackson.
Shout out. Oh my gosh, what a place.
That's our little spot. I've made friends in the Discord. I made new best friends with Jackson, and it's brought us all together. And the most important thing that Bill imparted to us about this was that the story continues. And that is what is going to be the first thing you see on the invite to the first meetup. Join us as the story continues. Gavin?
Thank you, everybody. We couldn't build this without you. You're the community. You are the storytellers. That's where all the magic comes from. And as you think through these next couple weeks, we have the charity auction on the 31st, the launch on the 7th, and we need your help in the meantime. Teach other people, help them. Like if you've already bought an NFT, walk them through the process. We're revealing clues, add folks to the Discord. We want to make sure that we have a vibrant Discord community and that these giveaways are reaching everybody we can. So if you do know your stuff, teach others. We wouldn't be here without Jackson helping teach his family about crypto and NFTs. We wouldn't be here without John, you know, helping get the whole Chive team into this world. And what a hell of a prize. I mean, that is...
Yeah. Don't worry. Even if you don't want an NFT, sign up for the Shack Discord in the link on the YouTube page right now. And you could find yourself in about a week in possession of the most famous film prop ever made. And that's pretty cool. And there's a lot more where that came from. So thanks everyone for watching. And on behalf of Jackson, Gavin.
No, John, I actually just have one thing.
Oh, please.
You and Gavin, like, you think we're all best friends here. I don't know if you read the fine print, but actually redlined into this deal is that if I were to Wu-Tang heist the Grizzle before this 30 years, it would be my painting and NFT. Well, I'm at risk of that. If I get to, then if I break into the vault, if I steal the painting, I'm sorry, the 000 will be mine. I don't know. John, clearly not clearly a very good reader, but that is redlined into the deal. And I'm sure he'll go back now with his glasses on to inspect that. And I just hope they up security. I'm coming for it.
Oh, God.
So get out there and support the charity before you can. The final NFTs will be at the same price. We're keeping everything consistent. It'll be at the 1.5 ETH. The floor for the auction will be set likely at about 5 ETH. So that's where all this is being built from. And please support Chive Charities before Jackson steals the painting.
I have seen so many of the Ocean's movies. Like, you guys have no idea. I'm so prepared for this moment.
All right, everybody, thanks for watching. And yeah, I can't stress it enough, they're going off at 1.5 ETH. Everyone told us to raise the prices of the next launch, and it was Jackson and Bill that said that's not going to happen. So thanks to you two, and thanks to everyone for watching. Have a nice afternoon.